one of my wildest tour stories, you know what I'm saying? I can't think of what city we was in, but every city I go to, like say if I'm in Chicago, I have 100 dudes backstage. Or if I'm in New York, it's just so many people started going backstage. The security just kept coming to the door, like they came to the door. It was like three security guards come to the door, like, man, what's going on? They wanna have a meeting outside. And I come back in, I'm like, man, what's the problem? Why they mad? He's like, man, your people been eating up all the food. They said they had been eating up everything. Like, hey man, they don't got no tickets to eat the food. They been eating all the food. Just random people just coming here just to eat. I'm like, God. But it was one of those things. Like, man, they was fed up with me.